Two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
Well, the bowler's ready to...
Got away with that one there. Most of the time that's called wide.
Yep.
Pakistan, start the innings with a single.
Welcome the new batsman. The captain is heading out onto the field.
Absolutely perfect.
Good effort. Four runs.
And that's a single. Ah, super shot. Another run added.
Yep.
End of the over.
Pakistan are now.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. The batsman played all around it. What a ball!
No.
Great shot. Four. Play, he's going for a review.
No noise. And the decision stands. Out. That was their final review.
The left-hander is coming into bat at number three for Pakistan.
Needs to be on target.
Yep.
Chance here.
And he's off the mark.
Yep. Yep. Bowlers!
They take a single. Well there, good catch.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Yep.
Six. Great shot. Great shot. Four runs.
Yep.
That's wonderful. Six.
The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go?
Great timing. Races to the boundary.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the nursery.
Ready.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Yep. No! Yep.
they get back for two.
Big appeal there. He signals for the review, no hesitation.
The impact is outside the line. The umpire's original decision is upheld. The batsman remains not out.
Four, superb shot.
Yep.
Oh, what a shot. Six. Terrific shot, timed superbly, and it goes for four.
Yep.
And that's four. Well, the batsmen were pretty much having it all their way to this point. Now, can the bowlers take another one quickly to really make this wicket felt?
Ali is the new batter at the non-strikers end. Ali is the new batsman.
Yep.
That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs. Oh, very nice there from Wood.
Wait there.
Ali is the new man at the non-strikers end.
At number six, for Pakistan.
Yep.
Ali is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle. Plunkett has done well in that over.
Pakistan are now on 73 for four.
Yep.
no getting past that fielder.
And he's off the mark with that one.
Yep.
And they get a single there. And that's a single.
Yep.
This should be close.
Rashid has had quite a good over.
Pakistan are now 79 for 4.
Wait there. No!
With just a lack of concentration there.
Yep.
Doesn't play that one well.
Yep, yep.
Chance here. One run there.
Good bowling in that over.
The 10th over. The batting team are now on 4.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Yeah.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Yeah.
Run saved with that effort.
Another run added.
Bowling a very troubling line that just misses the stumps.
Yep.
Not getting past that fielder.
Finishes off a tidy over.
11th over. The batting team are now on 88 for 4.
Willie, the left arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl from the nursery end.
Yep.
They take the single. Beaten in by the change of pace there.
Oh, keeper had to dive, but takes it safely.
Whoa, where was that going? Called wide.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Yep.
Reasonably good over there.
The batting team are now 94 for 4.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the pavilion end. Ball and got what it deserved. 6.
Yep.
No!
No shot offered.
Perfect technique and placement. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Plays and misses.
There he is, buddy.
Catch it!
That's a disappointing score, and he knows it. That's right out of the middle of the bat.
Great shot. 4 runs.
Yep.
Chance. 1 more to the score.
the over.
The batting team are now 117 for 5.
Goes down. Sloppy fielding.
Yep.
Hit very firmly. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another run added.
Yep.
Clears the fielder. Clears everything. 6. No getting past that fielder.
And they get a single there.
Yes.
A good over comes to an end.
Over. Pakistan are now on 134 for 5.
Runs there, super shot.
Yep.
Oh no, drops it. That's well wide.
Yep.
Needs to be on target. And they go through for 1.
Let's that go through to the keeper.
Is now worth 50. Good batting out there. strikes a single. Nice catch. Good reactions.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Well, just a lack of concentration there.
Taking a really good approach to this innings and gets 50.
Yes.
Well, that one's a bit too full. Played nicely. Bowler beating them all ends up there.
Yep. No! Yes!
The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch. Afridi is the new man at the non-striker's end.
At number 10 for Pakistan.
Yep.
Shot.
He's off the mark and will now be looking to build.
Yep.
Oh, great shot. Sailing into the crowd.
Oh, great volley.
That's just wide. Harsh call, I think.
Yep.
Full ball and got on top of it early. Well, this could have easily gone either way. A very entertaining finish overall.